Time to take a tour of this beautiful Hilo. See, you got power tongue jack. Recent tires and brakes. It's in excellent condition. I just took the cover off of it. It's not washed yet. No dings, no dents. New plug. Also new plug to hitch up onto the your vehicle. Double lock. Nice carpets, couch is in great shape, curtains are like new, got a full bunk on the top, two fuel refrigerator. Recently replaced. Nice porcelain sink. Four burner stove. And oven. Look how clean this baby is. Dinette for four. Windows throughout the camper. I mean, you sit right in this dinette. And you have a panoramic view of the campground that you're at. Tons of storage. Pull out cutting board. Look at how clean those drawers are. They look brand new. Beautiful hardwood cabinetry. Storage on the top. AC unit. Look at the condition of the roof on this thing. It's impeccable. It's in great shape. Fan. New faucet. Flush toilet. More storage in the back. Wardrobe. Access from the front. Medicine cabinets, top storage, bottom storage. Another medicine cabinet. New tub shower enclosure. Once again, beautiful hardwood cabinets. Look at the condition of the wallpaper in this trailer. Hilos were built to last. I put them right up there with Airstreams. This is the view from the bathroom. Hilo trailers, the most safest and efficient, fuel-efficient trailer that you can own. This whole upper section comes down. And it's as easy as pulling that cord and pressing that switch. Gas furnace. Everything works on this trailer. I mean everything. And everything's been kept up. This trailer has zero issues. More storage in the back. I didn't even wax this thing yet. Look at how shiny it is. Sewage dump. And you got more storage over here. And this is the cover for your hot water tank, which is self-igniting. This is your sign indicators, fresh water, holding tank, gray tank, and the condition of the battery, which you can see is fully charged. Power antenna for your TV with a boost. Tinted glass all the way around. This trailer is in mint condition. And can't forget the stereo. Every single piece of who I am. Yes, yeah, she knows the man I am. Hope you like country western. And a full awning that also comes out. And of course, 30-pound propane tanks. This is your battery compartment. That's it.